Like many ancient authors, the biblical writers use word repetition to highlight major thoughts and themes. In this video, I'll show you how to use the corresponding words visual filter to instantly identify repetitions within a resource. Start by opening the NIV to Jonah 1. Click the visual filters icon to enable the corresponding words visual filter under the resource section. The filter options will depend on your open resource. Here, the NIV shows options for the same word, the same surface text, the same lemma, or the same root. Select Same Surface Text and return to the passage. Now, whenever you hover over a word in the English text, Logos automatically highlights every word with a similar form. For instance, hovering over the word down reveals that it occurs in verses 3, 5, and 11 in just the first chapter. The filter options give you access to the original biblical text even if you don't know Hebrew or Greek. Click the visual filters icon again, and then disable Same Surface Text and select Same Lemma. This will highlight all the English words that share a common Hebrew word even if the translators chose a different gloss. Now, when you hover over the word down, the filter reveals an additional instance. The NIV translates the Hebrew word to go down in verse 3 as he went down and the same word as he went aboard. In verse 5, the translators chose had gone below deck. Jonah's unexpected act of fleeing from the Lord's command is highlighted by the repetition of this verb, which signals that Jonah's spiritual descent mirrors his physical descent away from the presence of the Lord. As you scroll around this resource, words are highlighted when you allow your cursor to rest. But what if you wanted to explore where else the Hebrew lemma for to go down occurs within the book of Jonah? Go back up to the visual filters icon and change the behavior from hover to click. This will show the filter only when you click, but will ensure the word you want highlighted remains highlighted until you select another word. Return to Jonah one final time and click the word down in verse 3. As you scroll through the book, the lemma for to go down stays highlighted. In Jonah 2:6, Jonah cries out to the Lord, saying, "To the roots of the mountains I sank down," which further highlights his distance from the Lord. He began by fleeing down, going down into the ship, going below the deck, and sinking down into the depths of the pit. Now, only God can bring him up from this pit. Enable the corresponding words filter to expose new connections and insights in any resource.